Hello everyone, welcome to our channel these52.com. In this video we will make a 5 color LED chaser circuit using BC547 transistor and some capacitors. All transistors are BC547 are used in this circuit. Capacitor you can use between 10 to 100 microfarad, and you can use transistor 2 and 222 at the place of BC547. You can use resistors between 10 kilo ohm to 50 kilo ohm. So let's gather the required stuff. You will need 500 microfarad capacitor, 5 BC547 NPN transistor, 10K resistors, 470 ohm resistors, some LEDs, and the hookup wire. You can also use the jumper wire, breadboard, and 9 volt battery with snapper. You can purchase all these components from our website these52.com, and the description for all the components given in the link below. So let's get started. Attach all the transistors on the breadboard with their flat side facing against you. Now connect base pin of all the transistors to the positive rail with 10K ohm resistor. Cathode of all the negative terminal of LEDs to the collector of each transistor as shown. Then connect all the anode of LEDs to the positive rail with 470 ohm resistor. Now connect emitter pin of each transistor to the negative rail. Now connect 100 microfarad capacitor to the transistor. So connect anode of capacitor to collector of first transistor in the cathode of capacitor to base of second transistor. Continue same with other transistor and capacitor like shown. Last, connect anode of last capacitor to collector of last transistor in the cathode of capacitor to the base of the first transistor. Now make a common ground connection. Then connect the battery. Connect red wire to the positive rail on the breadboard and the black wire to the negative rail on the breadboard. You can see the chasing effect on all the LEDs. You can adjust the rate of blinking or the chasing effect by increasing or decreasing capacitor value, or also by decreasing or increasing the resistor's value which is connected at the base of the transistor. I hope this video will be helpful to you. subscribe our channel to watch our more upcoming videos. Thank you.